be the lecturer in charge for Segun. Good evening, Dr. Jukes. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Olabode Segun Michael. Number 184293. The Fulfilment of the chair is serving with today. I present to you Serah Kane's last day. Please sit back and enjoy. Thank you.
Sandwiches, will you?
Taking over.
You shouldn't call him that.
Why not?
It's not very nice.
You are legal over.
You don't.
Oh, you like our call brethren.
Don't mind them.
Grow old.
There's Indians at the day center where my brother goes. They're really polite.
So they should be.
He's friends with some of them.
Rita, he's insane.
No, he's not.
Ha, ha. I'm glad my son's not a Joey. Your mother, I feel sorry for. Two of you like it.
Like what?
You know I love you. Don't want you ever to leave.
I'm here for the night.
Sweating again. Stink. Have you ever thought of getting married?
Who would marry me?
I would.
I couldn't.
You don't love me. I don't blame you. I wouldn't.
I couldn't leave
him. You have to one day.
Why?
Kate, don't.
Why?
I said don't. There's probably the neighbor with the sandwiches. Open it. Come on, open it. You got something in your tongue.
That means blood. I can't eat an animal.
No one will know.
I can't. I actually can't. I'll puke all over the place.
Oh, it's only a pig.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I have one of these. Come on. Have one of those. Come on. Alright. I'll take it off on him. clothes. You look like a lesbo.
What's that?
Not very sexy, that's all.
I don't like your clothes either.
Well, I like to hear. Put your mouth on me. Come on. No. No. Because I stink. Fine. Fine. Fine.
You got a job yet?
No.
Still screwing the taxpayer, are we?
Mom, give me money.
What are you going to start on your own feet?
I applied for a job at an advertising agency.
No chance!
Why not?
Kate, you're stupid. You're never going to get a job.
I'm not!
See?
Stop it!
What?
Confusing me!
No, Kate, I am talking. You're just too thick to understand.
I'm not!
I'm not! Fucking joking! Retard! Kate? Kate? Katie? Fucking Jesus! Kate? Stop fucking your mouth! Stop fucking your mouth, Kate! Kate? Kate? Kitty? Kate? What the Christ was that?
I have to tell her.
Kate?
She's in danger.
Kate? What now?
The eye pain?
That was real?
That happens all the time.
What? Fits?
See, that came back.
Does it hurt?
I'm glad I beat you down to say.
How do you feel? Don't fucking do it again. I thought you were dead.
I don't know much about it. I just go. Could be away for minutes and months sometimes, and I come back just where I was.
Fucking scared me. Don't do it again, Kate.
I didn't go far.
What if you didn't come round?
I wouldn't know. I just stay there.
I can't stand it.
What?
Death, not being.
You fall asleep and then you wake up.
How would you know?
Why don't you give up smoking? You should. They'll make you heal.
Too late for her.
Whenever I think of you, it's with a cigarette and a jean.
Good.
They'll make your clothes smell.
Don't forget my breath.
Imagine what your lungs must look like.
Don't have to imagine. Seen it.
When?
Last year. Doctor brought in this lump of rotten pork. Stank. My lung.
You took it out?
You're the one to say now.
But you die.
Aye.
Please stop smoking.
Jesus Christ, Kate! You're not making a difference.
Can you do something?
It's not like your brother. I'll take care of him. You'll be all right.
You die young.
I am fucked, Kate. I am fucked.
Can't you get a transplant?
Don't be fucking thick, Kate. They give that to people with lives, kids.
People die in accidents all the time. They're not that unfair.
Why? What for? Keep me alive to die of cirrhosis in 3 months' time.
You're making it worse.
You're crying. I'm getting myself while I'm here. Call that negro to get more sensible. Call that negro back. I'm a motherfucker understands English. Come on, Kate. Kate. Hey. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Sorry. No talk. No talk. Hello?
Who is it?
Shh. Yes, Gossip here. Gossip here. Yes. Gossip. Hang on a minute. Yes.
What?
You there? A serial killer slaughtered British tourist, some disgrace, in a sick murder ritual, coma. Police revealed yesterday, point, new paragraph. The probably 19-year-old from Leeds was among seven victims found buried in an identical triangular tomb in an isolated New Zealand forest, point, new paragraph. Each had been stabbed more than 20 times and placed face down, coma, and found behind their backs. Point, new paragraph. The Foreign Office warned tourists down under to take care, extra care, point. A spokesman said, colon, quoting, common sense is the best rule, point, end quote. Copy, end. Exactly. That one again? I went to see her, scalp starts, spread her legs, tears and lies, no water space, no, no. Forget it. All right. Also.
How do they know you're here?
I told them.
Why?
In case they needed me.
Silly, we came here to be away from them.
I thought you'd like this, nice at all. And that was years ago, Kate. That was years ago. You've grown now. And I'm not well anymore. Anything. Fuck! Oh! That wasn't very fair!
What?
Leaving me hanging, making a prick of myself! Don't push me, Kate! Don't! You don't have to fuck me because I'm dying, but don't push your cunt in my face and take it away because I stick my tongue out! What's the matter? Hard on if you're not going to finish me off. It hurts!
Sorry.
Just switch it on and off like that. When I don't come, my cock aches!
I didn't mean it.
Shit!
I'm sorry.
Oh!
I won't do it again.
You wouldn't? Just like that. Yeah, tonight?
No.
Why not?
I'm not your girlfriend anymore.
Will you be my girlfriend again?
No.
Why not?
I told Sean how he is.
You slept with him?
No.
Slept with me?
You're more mine than his.
I'm not.
Who's that about then one thing you know. Sorry.
Pressure.
I love you, that's all.
You were horrible to me.
No, I wasn't.
Stop
pointing,
never said why.
So it's difficult, Kate.
Because I haven't got a job.
No, Kate, not that, no.
Because of my brother?
No, leave it now. Oh, I admit it! Alright, that will hurt you. I'll be quiet. It's probably the Negro with looking for something. What do you want to know what black is known for?
I thought it was nice.
After a bit of black meat, eh? You won't do it with me, but you're going to do that!
You're horrible!
No, I'm not, Kate. I'm just looking after you. Stop you from hurting yourself.
You hurt me.
No, I didn't. I love you.
Stop loving me.
I said leave it now, Kate. Leave it. Gin champagne.
I have champagne better for you.
Don't want it better for me.
You die quicker.
Yes. Does it scare you?
What?
Death. Yes.
Only for mom, she'd be unhappy if I died.
You're still very young. Now, when I was your age, I was scared of death.
Would you have to go to the hospital?
There's nothing they can do.
Does Stella know?
Why would I want to tell her for?
You were married.
So?
She would want to know.
So she would throw a party at the company?
She wouldn't do that. But what about Matthew?
What about Matthew?
Have you told him?
I'll send him an invite for the funeral.
He'll be upset.
He hates me.
He does.
He fucking knows.
Are you upset?
Yes. His mother's a lesbian, so am I not preferable to that?
Perhaps she's a nice person.
She don't tell you don't. Yes?
I expect that's it.
I love Stella. Till she fucked off with a dyke, till she became a witch. I love you, although you've got the potential.
For what?
Sucking gash. Have you ever had a fuck with a woman?
No.
Do you want to?
I don't think so. Have you with a man?
You think I'm a cocksucker? You've seen me. Why would you think that?
I don't. I asked you, ask me.
You dress like a lesbos. I don't dress like a cocksucker.
How would they dress like?
Hitler was wrong about the Jews. Who have they hurt? Fucking queers! Fucking blackies! Fucking football fans! Send a bomb over Edinburgh and finish them off!
I like football!
You like football? Why?
It's good.
When was the last time you went for a football match?
Saturday. United beat Liverpool 2-0.
Didn't you get stabbed?
Oh, why should I?
Because that's what football's all about. It's not about fancy footwork and scoring goals. It's tribalism.
I like it.
Yes, you would. About your level.
I go to the road sometimes. Would you bother me?
Kate, don't be thick. What would you want to ask a question like that for?
Would you though?
Kate!
But would you?
I haven't got a bummer.
Shoot me then, would you do that?
Guys, don't be fucking thick!
Do you think it's hard to shoot someone?
Easy is shooting blood.
Could you shoot me?
Guys, could you shoot me? Could you shoot me? Stop asking that! You have to shoot me! You have to shoot me!
I don't think so.
What if I hurt you? What if? What if I hurt you, Kate?
I don't think you would.
But if?
No! You stop!
Only people on the roof. So, what's this job then? This job of yours?
Personal assistant.
To who?
I don't know.
Who did you write the letter to?
Sir or madam.
You have to know who you're writing the letter to.
He didn't say.
How much?
What?
Money! How much are you earning?
Mom said it was a lot, but I don't mind as long as I can go out sometimes.
Don't despise money. You've got it easy.
I haven't got any money.
No, you haven't got kids neither. Now who would want kids? You have kids, they grow up, they eat, hate you and you die.
I don't hate mom.
You still mean her?
You think I'm stupid?
No!
You think I'm stupid?
No! No, I'm not! I'm just worried about you, that's all.
Can you look at myself?
Just like me?
No!
You hate me, don't you?
Dad, you shouldn't have that gun.
I need it.
What for? Can you imagine it? You shooting someone, you wouldn't kill anything! Have you ever shot someone?
You mind?
Have you done?
I said leave it now! Leave it, Chris! Leave it!
No, Kate, when I'm with you, I don't think of anything else. It's like I'm someplace different.
It's like that when I have a fit.
Just you.
The world don't exist. Not like this. Looks the same, but time slows down. I can't do nothing about it. One time I can't do
many
anything.
Many more to me, Kate.
Blocked out everything else one second.
I'll make love to you.
It's like that when I touch myself. Just before I was wondering what it would be like. And just after, I'm thinking about the next one. But just as it happens, it's lovely. I can't do nothing.
Like the first secret of the day.
That's bad for you, though.
Stop talking, Kate! You know nothing about it!
I don't need to.
You don't know nothing. That's why I love you, Kate. I want to make sweet love to you.
But you can't!
Why not?
I don't want to do this.
Why you can't do this?
You said I'm happy.
Make me happy.
I can't!
Please!
No!
Why not?
You can't! No!
Please!
No!
I love you, Kate.
These are for you.
Come on.
Negroes,
parkies! Want one?
Not in here.
Suit yourself. Cigarette? Don't look like that, Kate. Don't worry. I'll soon be dead. Make. You want to make it faster? Have a pop. Yes. Have a pop, Kate. Come on. It's all paid for.
Chopping it!
Salty little tart this morning, are we? Oh. What did you do, Kate?
proud of it. What's scaring you here?
I thought it was a gun.
Who would have a gun?
Me?
You're here.
Someone like me.
How would they want to shoot at you?
Revenge. The things I've done.
Tell me.
Tapped my phone. Talking to people and I've been listened to. I'm sorry I stopped calling you, but I got angry when you said you loved me. Talking soft on the phone and people listening to that. Kurt. Been before you know it. I signed the official secret act, so I shouldn't tell you this, Kate. But I think you're trying to kill me. Because I served my purpose. I did everything they asked because I love this land. Stood at stations, listened to conversations, giving them love. Driving drugs. Driving drugs. Picking people up. Disposing bodies. The lot. They told me you were dangerous, so I stopped. So I stopped calling. But I miss this. I miss this. I had to call you. Now I do the real job. I am a killer! Oh! Oh! Don't die! 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 Fuck you! Stop now! Stop! Guys! I told you because I loved you, not to scare you, guys!
You don't!
I love you, don't fucking at me! I deal with security!
No! Never!
You loved me! Loved me last night!
I didn't want to do it!
I thought you liked it!
No!
You made enough noise!
No, I don't like it!
You go down on Stella all the time, did it hurt her?
You beat me!
You stop walking me from the bell! Don't be fucking stupid, Kate! Don't be stupid!
Stop hiding me back!
You sleep with me? Kissing me, holding hands, wiping me off! Now you get in bed with me and you don't want us to fuck! What is wrong with you, Joey?
I'm not! You're pure!
You're from your...
I want to shoot!
Don't take that!
I want to shoot!
It's my job, Kate. I love this country, wouldn't have it destroyed by slag!
Not cute!
Planting bombs! Killing little kiddies! That's what they do! It's wrong! Kiddies like your brother!
It's wrong to kill!
Yes it is!
No! You're doing that!
Hey, expect all of us to be taking it, backing down! Turning the other cheek! Having them think they've got a right! Shit! Some things are worth much more than that! I have to stay protected from shite!
I used to love you!
What changed?
You!
No, now you see me, that's all.
You're a nightmare.
No, Kate, I love you. Kate. Come on.
Hey, hey!
Sorry. How do you feel now?
I hate everywhere I think of you.
Alright. You want a bath?
I'm going to the food hall.
Alright, I'll get you a bath.
neighbor lord. When are you coming to meet again?
26th.
Will you come and see me?
I'm going to the football.
Two English breakfasts, son. Right. The door. Come on, answer the door, shut the crumbs, cook. Go on! Come on, go on, answer the door. Come on, Casey, come on! Come on, Tommy! Move it! Come on, move it! Stop my tomatoes for you, miss. And toast. Alright?
The smell!
You stay with me tonight, Frank? Wait!
I'm having it back! It's coming on!
Craig! No, Craig! Craig! Don't! Who's that? English, you fucking negro! Get the fuck out! Get out! Right, this one's right! That's easy!
So, where's the key?
Where's the fucking key? What's it here? What's it here? Here we go!
Kill me! Stay down there!
Don't move! Don't fucking move! I'm gonna fucking shoot you!
What's that?
Pig!
What, any more?
No!
Any fucking more?
No! Easy, soldier.
Shit. Smell that.
Who?
I can smell the sex.
Don't do that. No! Don't do that.
The fuck is you do? Is she soft? What's with that? Fuck it. Get out.
No.
Get out of the fucking way. Get out of the fucking way. No! Go on! Take the fucking risk!
No, no
bastard soldiers out there!
No, 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 no! Case, case!
Hey, the fucking nigga boy! The fucking blow your brains out! What the fuck is wrong with you? What's your name?
Ian Jones.
You what?
Occupations. Journalist.
You're a journalist! Journalist.
Oi.
Oi.
Look, she's going to shoot me. She's going to shoot me. Just
shoot you?
What? You taking a piss?
Give me the drink.
All right.
Nice and slow.
It's empty.
Toss it over. Toss it fucking over! Fuck. Give us a seat.
Why?
Because I've got a gun and you haven't. Give us a fucking seat! Fuck, bro! Hey! Before. Most of them don't even know what a gun is. You a soldier?
Of sorts.
Which side do you remember?
Don't know what the sides are here. Don't know where. Mom. Mom! I think I'm drunk.
No, the fuck, it's real. You come to fight for us?
No!
No, of course not. English.
I'm Welsh.
Shut up, English fucking accent!
I live there!
Foreigner?
No. English and Welsh is the same. British, I'm not an import.
Who the fuck is Welsh? Never heard of it.
Come over from God knows where. After your kids and call them English. Born in England don't make you English!
Oh, you mean Welsh as in Wales?
It's in the attitude.
Fuck you.
Got the state of my bed. The fucking bitch!
Girlfriend,
bitch.
Yeah?
She's not my girlfriend.
What's she then?
Mind your fucking name!
Oh, haven't been here for long, have you?
So,
let some fucking manners yet!
Don't call me that!
Can I call you that?
Nothing!
Whoa, you got guts, you got balls.
What?
Nothing.
My name is Ian.
I've been dying to make love yet.
No.
Got a girlfriend?
No.
I got one. Cool. Fucking beautiful.
Right.
I close my eyes and I think about her. She's... Oh, she's... She's... When was the last time you... Oh, of course I remember. Smelly, remember? Of recent.
Last night, I think.
Was it good?
I don't know. Probably not. I was pissed.
Okay, so three of us.
Don't tell me.
No, I need to tell you.
I won't hear it.
Now listen to it. I went to a house outside town.
La 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 la. Go on, go on, go on.
You gotta listen to me. Listen to every fucking word I say. Okay?
Right.
Now, I went to a house outside town. All gone. Apart from a small kid hiding in the corner. The others took him outside, and I shot him through the legs. I heard crying in the basement, I went down. I saw four women and three men. I called the others. I held the man while I fucked the women. The youngest was 12. She didn't cry, so I turned her over, and I fucked her. She cried. I made her leak me clean. I closed my eyes and I think of... I shot the father in the mouth. The brother shouted, and I hung them from the ceiling by their testicles.
Show me.
Ever done that?
No!
No!
I won't forget!
You won't!
Couldn't sleep with myself.
What about your wife?
I'm divorced.
What about that? That girl locked herself in the bathroom.
You did four in one go. I only ever did one.
You killed her?
Don't fucking try it!
I'm gonna fucking blow your heads off!
Don't fucking try it!
Right.
Don't fucking have kids!
Get down on your knees, man! Your hands to your head! Your hands to your fucking head! Hands to your fucking head, bastard!
Right. Right.
You don't seem to like her that much.
Well, I do. She's a woman.
So? What? I thought you were a soldier.
Not like that.
Not like that! We all have to be like that! We all have to fucking be like that! Even me! I have to be! I wanna go back though. I can't! Because... When I go back, my girlfriend's dead! Fucking bastard soldiers! Fucking bastard soldiers killed her! Fucking bastard soldiers! Fucking bastard soldiers killed her!
I'm sorry.
Why?
It's terrible.
What is?
Losing a woman like that.
You know, do you? Like what?
Like you said.
What are you talking about? Huh?
Sorry.
What? Well, I have to tell you something.
Alright.
I've got to tell you something. You know what? I've come here from God knows where. I've come here to fucking beat your ass off!
Ah, I got it, Madeline! Don't talk to me like that!
Wait,
I got it, Madeline!
Soldier!
Yes.
And you're ordered to. Now you have to fucking imagine it!
I can't!
Imagine it!
I can't!
Imagine it!
Alright!
Now for your country.
Yes.
For your country wills.
Yes.
Foreign slug. How are you gonna fucking do it? Are you gonna do it? Now how are you gonna fucking do it?
Quickly, back of the head, bam!
That's all?
It's enough.
You think?
Yes!
You never killed anyone.
I fucking have!
No!
Don't you fuck it!
Don't talk like this, you know!
No, what?
Exactly, you don't know!
What fucking what?
You fucking know!
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Aren't you? Listen. I broke a woman's neck. Stabbed her through to the legs. And on the fifth stab, I snapped her spine. You couldn't do that.
No.
Of course not.
Remember.
Now, I need to tell you. You tie them up. Gone to it. And you tell them what you're fucking gonna do to them. And you make them wait for it. And then what?
Shoot them.
You haven't got a clue.
What the hell?
You never fucked the man before you killed him?
No!
Or after?
What for? I'm not clear!
Cold. Cold. They bugged her! They cut the throat! And the man, a ears and a nose to the fucking front door!
Stop, enough!
Ever seen anything like that?
No!
Not even in photos?
No!
So dumb, he said the fucking door!
That's all my job!
What the fuck is your job then? That's your job, you see! I'm here, I've got no choice, but you should be telling people!
No one's interested!
Do something for me.
I can't.
No, please!
No, I can't!
Try! Try!
I like stories! Stories, alright? Stories!
You got my story!
Stories!
do something for me.
Kiki car dealer Richard Morris drives two teenage prostitutes into the forest and whipped them before having sex with them till they die. Now, Richard Morris was only given 2 years for just one of the prostitutes aged 13. That's the story. Story!
Don't you that motherfucking do to us? See, I told you, please. Tell them you saw me. Tell them you fucking saw me.
It's not my job. I can't.
What is it?
I'm a whole journalist for Yorkshire. I don't come for enough.
Fucking appears. Fucking appears. What the fuck are you doing here? What the fuck are you doing here?
I do all the stuff. Shootings and rapes and kids getting fiddled by crew priests and school teachers. Not soldiers screwing each other for a patch of land. Your girlfriend, Nicole. That's her story. Nice and soft, personal. But you, who gives a fuck about the black? Why bring you to the light? Why?
You don't know fuck about me. You don't know fuck about me. I went to school. I made love to Cole. That was normal. You fucking bastard soldiers. Fucking bastard soldiers killed her. Now I'm here. Now I'm fucking here. Fuck! Tell me about him.
What for?
Because I'm gonna fuck you.
No! Fuck you!
I'm gonna kill you then.
Fine.
See? Rather be shot than fucking shot.
Fine.
Now you listen to every fucking thing I say.
No.
Stay up. Move forward. Come over.
No.
Come over. You're nice and slow. I'm gonna go into your fucking balls.
Yes!
Come on.
Oh no!
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 Come fucking up, come here!
No! No! Oh. No!
No.
place.
What?
Found it?
Yes.
Can I have it, please? Please. Give me my gun. Can I have it?
What?
Come on, Kate.
Something for what?
I'm not. Can you keep the baby quiet?
Stop doing anything. He's hungry.
We're all fucking bloody hungry, Kate. Don't shoot myself. I'll starve to death.
It's not killing yourself.
No, it's not. No, it's not wrong to kill myself, Kate.
You know God wouldn't like it, right?
There isn't one.
How did you know?
No God, Kate! No Father Christmas, no fairies, no Marianne, no nothing!
That would be something.
Why?
Doesn't make sense.
Doesn't make sense anyway, Kate. Don't be stupid. There's no reason for there to be a God just because it'd be better if there was.
Because you didn't want to die.
I can't see.
My brother's got blind friends. You can't give up.
Why not?
It's weak.
I know what you're doing, Kate. You're trying to punish me, trying to make me lose.
I don't.
Yes, you do. Fucking do. I would. There are people that I would love to see suffer, but they don't. They die.
What if you're wrong?
No, I'm not.
What if?
Kate, I've seen dead people, Kate. They're not anywhere else. They're dead.
What about people who are seeing ghosts?
What about them? They're imagining it or wishing it, wishing the person was still alive.
People who have died in combat say they've seen lights in tunnels.
Don't die in combat, Kate. That's not death. Just fainting like your fits. When you're dead, it's the end.
I believe in God.
There is a scientific explanation for everything.
No!
Give me my gun, Kate. Please, Kate. Please. I won't hurt you. I promise, Kate. Just my gun. Give me my gun. Kate! Please. So I'm just going. Don't stand behind me, Kate. Oh no. No.
Thank you. Doesn't matter, Kate. No one's coming to visit.
I'm supposed to look after her.
You can bury me next to her soon. Dance on my grave.
Don't know no pain, don't know nothing, you shouldn't know.
Kate? Kate?
Shut.
What are you doing?
Pray, just in case.
Will you pray for me?
No!
Not now, when I'm dead.
No point when you're dead.
Why? Why not?
Don't know bad things. I know bad people.
She wounds, Kate.
But no bad people would do bad things.
She's dead, Kate. She won't see no bad people because she's dead.
Amen.
Kate. Kate. Where are you going?
I'm hungry.
Won't find no food, it's dangerous.
Yes, well, get some from the soldiers.
Ah! Kate, don't do that.
I am hungry.
That's what you get, don't do that.
Why not?
I'm hungry too, but Kate.
I am hungry.
Kate, come on, don't do that. Stay with me. Kate, if you find some food, get
Oh, You're sleeping on the floor.
Hello.
Get wet.
I.
Stupid bastard.
Kate.